Kagool were approached by Microsoft with the challenge of building a solution that would seamlessly syndicate data from SAP into the Azure cloud in a quick, efficient, and simple user-friendly way. Velocity is the pioneering solution we constructed in response. Velocity is a leading-edge platform enabling businesses to replicate data from all SAP instances into the Azure cloud in near real time. The transfer is rapid, enabling analytics on the most recent data from SAP. Velocity supports full and change data capture, or delta replication. Selection of this is fully configurable within the controller dashboard, with no further coding required. I'll now demonstrate the data replication process and monitoring features within the Velocity dashboard. The dashboard is accessible via an online portal. Users will have login credentials with access privileges individually configured per ID. Users can easily configure a new table for extraction in the Table Config app. Here is a pre-configured table. The user has created the table interface by selecting the desired connection and then completing simple config information, such as table name, batch size, full or CDC extraction mode, target file location, schedule frequency and encryption. All of this configuration is completely editable post-setup without any code changes required. In addition to extracting data by individual tables, users can also extract data based on a combination of tables that make up a logical object, such as material master or customer sales order. These logical objects become pre-configured within the Velocity solution. However, users are able to create additional objects, such as custom objects or tables, in the Query Builder. Vendor company code is one of the pre-configured objects. Users can manually run the extraction, in addition to the scheduled runs, by clicking Run Now. A full extraction is now being carried out and will be subsequently loaded into the Azure cloud. A summary of this extraction will automatically be displayed once triggered. The progress of this extraction is also summarized and monitored per table in the Table Run Summary dashboard, which also displays key configuration details such as batch size, compression, and extraction requirements. Information on the elapsed runtime is visible in the total time column. The rate of extraction is also visible in both gigabytes per hour and records per minute in the run summary. When the extraction is finished, the object will be displayed as completed. The total time column will show the amount of time taken to extract the data from SAP and load it into the Azure cloud. Once extracted, the data will be viewable directly in the Azure cloud and available to perform analytics and Power BI reporting. The extracted file is available in Parquet and CSV file format. I've now made edits to the LFA1 table in our source SAP system to demonstrate the changed data capture process. I've created two and updated five vendor master records. The delta will now be extracted for the vendor company code object. Progress is again visible in the object run summary and similarly in the table run summary. The extraction mode is now displaying delta. Creates, updates, and deletes will be managed by Velocity and updated in the existing output folder, which will contain the latest view of the SAP table. No manual intervention is required to remove old records. Kagool accepted the challenge posed by Microsoft and built a highly sophisticated data transfer platform enabled for optimizing data movement at very high volumes extremely quickly and securely, meaning your data lake can hold a near real-time data set. This can be critical for management decision making and automated AI and machine learning, enabling your business analytics to thrive. For any further questions you may have on the Velocity product, please contact the Kagool team at info@kagool.com.